connecting Heaven towards the attack of the defender spawn. Oh, CTix gets one kill on those dealer family, and that's gonna be a good start for the defenders as they will have the numbers advantage. They need to go in now. The timer is slowly running out. Wannafly is still stuck in this defender spawn. Can he make an issue here? PTC gets killed on this new gen. That's gonna be fantastic as well. But Fuwantep gets two kills. Oh, Jinni though, able to clear things down. It's down to 1v1. They're just so low. Oh no, Acetix gets a kill and the time is slowly running out. Partyfan almost out of HP and he's just buying time right now. He should be able to survive. No, he actually gets the headshot.
Trying to win these gunfights, but they got other ideas. Look at them pushing in here. No, not waiting here for the aftershock, but Boombarappa still going to be able to get the kill on Wonderfly, and now look at this, Eugen pushing in. The PTC though, he's got other ideas. He's going to move all the way back. The knife coming out there from Pooh once out. He's not going to give any respect there, and now there's only going to be a C6 left.
There was a headshot on the knife as well. Wow, that was the first time I'm seeing headshots with a knife for the first time. Take me over. This is over. I mean, Myth is just styling on AAA right now. The confidence that they are showing is really affecting AAA. They will feel very demotivated, and that's gonna affect, you know, the type of confidence they take in their place.
Pooh1tap with the style points there, and yeah, I think looking at this this second round of the half, you know,
even though that Jinni used the flash there to try and stop them, we don't see any peaks. PTC gets a kill on this Boombarappa. Let's see if he can get some visuals on that play. But looks like they are trying to force him out. He's pushing heavily towards a ramp, and oh, he might get a second. Yes, the second. PTC is definitely on fire right now, giving a two-person lead from the side of AAA. And the spike will go down. Dealer family will try and pick up, but he will get traded there instantly by a CTix, and it's going to be a 4-on-2 retake.
Well, the plant down is going to start to put the onus there towards AAA here to really take it, but now look like they're going to find out Pooh1tap, and most likely going to be able to take this site retake. It's just whether or not that they're going to get spotted out by Nugen. He is going to be able to get one, looking for another over by A main. Not going to be able to land. And he's just here to try and inflict damage. If he can get another player down, that is going to be so good for his team. But so far, they got him zoned in. Oh, look at the damage done! Acetix, he's going to go down. Nugen, it's just been absolute pest.
Yeah, the time though, ooh, he's going to get... Oh, he stops the defuse just in time. They will be able to get a defuse in time, but they... For Nugen, he just head towards ropes and they start pressuring A. A only has two players, PTC. Here comes a showstopper coming from the Rays. Can they do some damage? Nugen going in, he's gonna use it straight. Oh, but he gets shot down there at PTC right before he fires the shot. And CTix will be able to chime in as well with a kill on towards Dealer Family as well as Boombarappa, and he'll get the third as well. CTix once again being the stalwart hold for the side of AAA. One tap though, making a lot of impact. By the end, Jinni will stop him.
CTix definitely making it work.
Yeah, we do see one tap going aggressively with the ultimate. Oh, but PTC with his own classic will get the kill and should be able to back off Hunter's Fury, connecting on towards Boombarappa. CTix doing a lot of damage. The aftershock not connecting on him, and this is gonna be the eco round for the side of Myth that isn't really working out right now. Operator? Right on there. The side of PTC, can he punish Partyfan on this position?
Partyfan trying to get into that one tap range here, and PTC not going to be obliging at the moment. He's just looking for this long angle. Dila family is going to fall foul to that shot. Now look at this, trying to push, the flashpoint working well. He's actually going to try and push, but no, there's another player there. Jinni going to be able to pick up one. A CJ
leader, does he know he's going to get flashed right across the corner? Oh no, they don't know his positioning, but he will be spotted out and he's gonna fall. Nugen will be the one to claim his head as they initiate in towards the B site right now. Not enough men to hold him off as, oh, here comes the Rolling Thunder trying to slow things down. Jinni gets a kill on this Pooh1tap, but she did fall towards Nugen as well. Wannafly might be caught out, and it will be caught out there by Dealer Family. Cypher killing Cypher, brother killing brother, as it's down to a 2v4 retake. Can the side of AAA actually achieve this?
Great lurk by the Love Family, but even better heads up play by Partyfan to actually get the fault line there to catch out PTC and just really clearing out all the angles and, yeah, really predicting how PTC wanted to try and play this one here. Now, looks like the plant, of course, going to be down. They are waiting for this to really just try and solidify before they move off the site. And, you know, with that kind of take there, really able to take it in such a decisive fashion. Of course, they did expend the ultimate. I believe that they did expend the Omen ult to really try and reposition into the backside. It's gonna be quite concerted there and quite emphatic. And now alongside, CDX trying to drone out and get a bit more intel.
PTC playing in a very aggressive position. It's almost a one and done. He does have Genie to back him up, but Putab able to get a kill on towards a CTIC, so that's gonna help out a lot. But this mid spot, a mid push, Wonderfly gets a kill and gets the second as well, but they do lose Genie. It is still down to a 3v3 right now, and Wonderfly has taken a lot of damage.
Oh yeah, I don't think they knew exactly how aggressive that PTC actually wanted to be in those situations. Now they did actually take out a CTIC on the A main side of things. They could have gone for the rotation, didn't turn out, but because of that, now we're seeing PTC and Wonderfly actually heading all the way around the side as they do want to try and be a little bit proactive at covering that side. But now they are going to have a bit of problems here as Congrede, he's going to be taking a little bit of pressure and falling all the way into the back of B site.
Rotations are just coming in. PTC coming, might be pushing aggressively, but they do have the side entry right now. It's just going to be left down to Congrede to do some damage. Oh. And the damage he does, Neil gets all three. You guys don't
have an end on the screens.
Yep, pull one tap already inside the site, so they just need to clear a couple of corners before they start planting. But AC takes able to get down Boombarapa. That's going to be most of the smokes gone already from the side of Myth. They have to rely on just information. Oh, look at that shock ball. They exactly know where Puan Tap is, and they're going to get hit there by the Rolling Thunder. New Gen gets a kill, but not before AC takes gets the double, gets the triple as well. And Patifan will have to try his best. The spike is not even planted at the moment, as it's down to 3v2. A lot of damage being dealt. AC takes gets the fourth. Can he get the ace? Patifan, last one standing. Genie. Patifan almost gets a second, and gets a second as well. It's going to be down to 1v1. It's going to be either an ace or a clutch here from the side of Patifan. He's checking all the corners, making sure he's pushing forward. And it's going to be a clutch instead. Patifan, despite a...
here through Mailroom Congrede. I'm not sure if he's going to start peeking here from that side, but he's going to be able to unleash on the Paranoia. But look at this. Genie will get able to shoot down onto the Raptors, but now looks like New Gen moving down here. Poo One Tap as well, but there's still going to be Congrede hiding out by the boxes. He's going to get found out by Patifan, and now looks like Acetix trying to do what he can. Hunter's Fury not landing.
That was just very tough there from the side of AAA, losing our members like that. The rotation's not coming in time. The information was lacking, and the communications may be a little bit off there for the side of AAA, as Myth will be able to take another round and finally regain the lead once again after a crucial round.
And CTX, PTC, I mean, they've been carrying the rest of attack all around quite extensively, I think, throughout this tournament. But they're, again, going to have to really pull out all the stops in this game. They're going to have to go for this save now. I'm not too sure how the rest of the economy looks like, but they're going to have to really just try and break the kind of momentum that Myth is having here. Now, both of these teams, they didn't opt to have a Sage being brought at all, so they're just not having a lot that PTC can do. He's going to rotate all the way down to B.
Genie does have a flash. Does have a flash ready here for Congrede, but Congrede is not really playing in an aggressive position. This is why I'm trying to say they are just playing in rather passive positions, and they are just losing map control one by one. Genie trying to slow them down a little bit more. Boombarapa playing in garage, being a very constant nuisance. As here comes the huge ultimate from New Gen, gets a kill on those Congrede. Genie as well as PTC though holds on towards the site quite well, as it's down towards the 4v3. One tap gets spotted out, and Genie flicks towards the head. Pila family trying his best, but I don't think this is possible from the side of Myth.
Oh, but Boombarapa, he's going to take down one. Pila family now moves in. This is going to be a 2v2 situation, but they're going to be up in heaven through a CTX, and he's trying to get whatever information he can. He's going to be able to get the shock dart there, but not enough damage going to be dealt. But look at the amount of HP, just not a lot remaining here. Now Dark Cover going to be the best friend here for Boombarapa.
Yeah, there is one player under heaven, so they need to clear him out. And look at where Boombarapa is, actually just wrapping around. They might not know where he is. This might be huge. This is going to be very tantamount for the side of him. Are they going to check the corners? No, almost uses the Neurodeath, and he's being chased. Neurodeath is used. The spike is running out of time. Here comes the Dark Cover to even continue buying time. Does he check the corner? Yes, he does, and he gets cleared off. Is there enough time? There is just enough time to defuse, so AAA will be able to hold on, and they tie things up once again.
Seed in towards the spawn side of B, but now look at this. Garage Presence is going to be having the Omens both duking it out. Boom Barappa is going to be able to come out on top from that one, but this is going to be New Gen starting to move in onto the B side, but PTC is going to be able to secure that kill, and just no refrag potential available at all. This is difficult. New Gen currently trying to spot out Ginny. She's just going to continue to hold up there, but Plant is down, and this is starting to apply pressure. Looks like the right tap there, right click there, is not going to be working out for Pooh One Tap.
Yeah, Pooh One Tap does have the shorty though, which is lethal at this screen, and they're trying to chase her out. Oh, shorty not able to do enough damage. Pooh One Tap as well as Wonderfly. Wonderfly gets the kill on this New Gen, leaving it to a 4v2. The Scat will scout towards the Leaf family as the time is slowly running out. They have to make a run for it. Wonderfly gets a kill as well as the Genie. Oh, the time. Do they have enough time? Yes, they do. As AAA will take round number 6, and they will be feeling quite okay with themselves. 7-5, not the... here comes the Paranoia. They're trying to push through. Can they actually make it through? The Omen, the Cypher is just so annoying.
Oh man, he's going to be hiding now behind the pot there. Wonderfly and Acidix combining expertly, but Acidix finally gets found out in the back of sight. This is going to allow them to get the plant down through Boom Barappa. It's going to be a 2v3 scenario. This is still very winnable for Myth as they are going to hold these tight angles, but it's going to be difficult. Now look at them all transitioning over towards screen side. Ginny is going to be unleashing the ultimate here. Boom Barappa is able to get the refact at the very least. But that's not going to be enough. It looks like it's going to be 7-5 here at the half. And now Myth, they're going to be transitioning over to defense. And
it's going to be a 5-on-5.
Oh, Myth are all streaming in through here, through screen side of things. There's no one to really stop them. The dark cover working at least in their favor. Oh. But look at this. PTC and Acetix absolutely mowing down three of them. And now this is looking very one-sided here as it's going to be attack all around. Starting with their retake is going to be absolute, or rather, the retake is not going to be very successful, but it's going to be them. Both plant situation working out well. Acetix tight angles, and now they're all going to get found out. Pooh One Tap and the Love family not having any luck, and this is starting to look very much like attack all around is going to continue to extend this lead, and I'm not sure what Myth is going to be able to do. It looks like this is going to be a little bit of a write-off round, and have to see how they're going to shape up in the next one.
Yeah, every single kill right now is a bonus from the side of Myth. Can they get some? He gets his third. He gets his fourth. Almost an ace, but Acetix will say no. No ace for you, man. Out A once again. And One Tap. Oh, completely flash. Trying to get a kill. PTC will be the one to get a kill on this PTC, on this One Tap. But Wonderfly will be able to finish off the Leela family after PTC does fall. So it's going to be a 4v3 retake. Panafan already in position. The rest, not so much.
Yep, so this is going to be a very important one. They don't have the manpower to really overload too much. They have to go for these important picks. And now look at them all going to be streaming through. Patipan is going to be able to get the first. And now look at this. Wonderfly is going to be able to spray through. And look at Ginny holding down the fort, able to take down Patipan. And also Boom Barappa all coming
in the pressure right now. They are falling. They're 5 rounds behind. Oh, but Pooh One Tap, as I said, gets a kill on this PTC with the Bucky. Patifan as well gets a kill on this Acetix, and a second on towards Ginny as well. It's actually working out. AAA losing members left, right, and center. They instantly make me eat my words, and I feel like a fool already.
Oh, but it's not over yet here. Wonderfly taking that very patient route. Patifan is actually going to be jumping right over there from heaven. And I'm not sure if that was the play, as it definitely needed to wait for Boom Barappa to actually make the rotation over, and only now might be able to influence proceedings. But he does have a Bucky himself, which he might be able to land.
Yeah, we've seen huge plays coming from this Bucky. Pioneered, you can say, from the side of Myth Attitude and Boom Barappa. If anyone can make it happen, it's going to be Boom Barappa as he gets scouted out there. And look at how AAA is going. They are just moving further and further behind, not wanting to be in the lethal range of the Bucky. Right click as the dark cover does come out. The Paranoia as well. Maybe he'll go for a plant. Oh, the damage is done. Oh, he gets a headshot on towards Wong. Oh. Display, Patafan. As well as the race already inside the site as the flashes do come out. They hold on. Boom Barappa gets the first kill. Left.
Oh, Patipan using the flashpoint there to help Boom Barappa, substantially able to get one kill there. Oh, it looks like PTC not able to land the shots. And now look at this. They are starting to outnumber. New Gen and Patipan are combining. Oh, PTC will not be denied from that frag. And now it's going to be backing up all the way. Does want to try and save this operator, but Myth, they've left it late, but finally they're able to get around here on the defense, and you wouldn't have thought that they would take them this long.
Yeah, it was pretty stubborn, I think, from
the
side of Triple.
Now, looks like the teleport coming out from Boomerappa at the right time. They can only hope for maybe a 4v4 retake and not try and take such an aggressive stance, but let's see what happens. The Elon family, though, is taking down Acidix as he was hanging out by the default side of things. And now look at the push coming out. The Elon family will take down Wanna Fly. This is going to be a 2v3 battle, but now looks like Triple A, they're not going to be able to make it through here. New Gen able to finish off the last play. Absolutely useful here for all these takes. Now look, the push is coming here into B Tower. Yeah, B Tower.
Yeah, PTC expanded the Blade Storm there, not really connecting the shot, so he's gonna be out of it, only having to play with a shorty. He's going straight for a kill, gets a kill onto Spider-Fan, and they're gonna have control over the site, it seems, as they're trying to clear it as best as they can. Wonderfly gets a kill on towards Boomerappa. They might go towards Smash Point here, as AAA is overpowering them for right now. Blade Storm already used there by Boo1Tap, as they will poise themselves for this retake.
Man, this is not looking good here for Myth. They already have two men down, and this retake is looking incredibly difficult. And they're watching from all sides already. And look at this, they also have Ginny, who's coming back through Mailroom. He's going to be able to get some flanking shots there, able to take down New Gen. Wannafly also taking out the Love family, and probably just going to have to save this. Poo1Tap is going to have to back out here pretty soon. Wannafly actually going in here with the Classic. Not able to do it, but looks like
side of Myth, you're going to try and play aggressive to try and get the advantage. So they are not going to make the first move from the side of AAA. They are going to wait for some mistakes coming out from the side of Myth, or they will execute to a site.
Acetix is trying to sell this on A. He already did manage to get a recon bolt at the top of A ramps, and now he's jiggle peeking all the way here to really try and tempt fate with whatever angles being held. And Boomerappa, he's the more patient one here, and he's going to be able to catch him out. Look at the rotation coming as they realize what is up. And now there's not going to be any more pressure from Acetix there. He's moving in here to support. Poo1Tap is going to be able to take down Wannafly. And now they're going to be streaming onto site, but going to be really taking the time. Kongra getting absolutely flashed there. Now Ginny going to be getting the death from above shots there onto Patipan. And now look at this. There's only going to be two of them left here. They're trying to take it, but looks like Boomerappa and Poo going down here. New Gen is going to be able to take one, and it's a 1-on-1.
But the time has ran out there. Myth managing to hold on so far. The operator, they managed to retrieve it in the end. Not connecting in towards anyone, so that's going to be a slight waste. AAA will stream in towards A. There is only two players, only one player inside as they're trying their best to hold on. The Acetix will lead the charge. Let's see if they get anyone. I wonder if I can secure those leader family. Poo1Tap holding us towards the corner. As he will fall in the end, 3 versus 5. This is a good position that AAA wants to be in. Can they hold off the retake of Myth?
Oh, and right now it is not world looking good here in terms of the numbers here. Boomerappa trying to get in the face, but not able to take down the Acetix. Only two players left here for Myth to try and clutch out. Patipan and Eugen, they have to try and pull out all the stops if they want to be able to get this. And now they're going to be peeking at the same time. Little do they know, they're hiding out by screens. They're also by the pod here. PTC is going to be devastating here if it's going to continue to hold this angle. They're moving in here, but it's a devastating crossfire. And